Hello kids, good morning. Today we are going to make a fox head by paper. For this, first take a square sheet of paper. Then fold in half like triangle shape. Then fold the right and left corners upwards. Then turn your page. Take a sketch pen and draw eyes and nose. Our fox head is complete. Thank you.